Charleston County deputies say that a man who had been on the run since November has turned himself in to police. 29-year-old Dante Javon Donnell Gregg is charged with obtaining goods by false pretenses after deputies say he used counterfeit money to pay off a vehicle title loan with Title Max back in August of 2022. According to the sheriff's office, Gregg turned himself into the Charleston County Jail this morning.